Right now, everybody trying to rap the same style with the, I don't know who created it, if it was Future or Migos, but all them niggas sound the same.
I done figured this shit out of you, Vicka gon' bite on my swag, it's a virus. Oh!
Such a Versace, Medusa head on me like I'm Illuminati.
Pull something honest and shoot us a movie.
You been in the game like a year and some training, you feeling yourself, so I'm killing these niggas like.
I don't know what I would do without a crew, look like we robbed a bank, but all we make is deposits. Your profit with profit, oh God.
My eyes are so bright, I take cover for shade. Don't have my money, take mothers instead.
I said, nigga had me in the studio one night trying to do that shit. I'm like, man, cut this shit off. What the fuck am I in here doing, nigga? I don't rap like that.
He said, what the fuck you got me doing?
This shit, it's addictive. This shit'll get you.
Yeah. Fallen.
Mike Kill, what up?
We're gonna raise you up, though.
Oh, we're gonna raise him up, though.
Yo. Yo. You might mumble while rehearsing, or under your breath cursing. I mumble when I see pants sagging with a person. You call it a bag for your iPad, I mumble some more. Humble smashing your jaws off concrete jungle floors. Y'all mumble with no teeth after we swing these rap bats. My kill and Morningstar Operation Kill mumble rap. Red rum for the wax lack, spitting mumble rap crap. Old school carry dad lock scalps in knapsacks. Mumblers murmur like mama's parade in blackface. Zombies high off codeine in a pack place. All mumbling in circles running. Tail chasing wannabe masons. All they do is confusing the generations. It's walking like Jason when we chase them. Through their dreams on Elm Street, pop the hatch and deep space them. Morning star, the soul of hell's heat, got their voice pacing. Kill yourself ritual with the guns you waving. Y'all ain't Scarfacing, G-Rap, you suck the flaming. After Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego, no angel saving. Just fallen angels, mumble rappers, undertaking. Mumble rappers, we just undertaking.
I'm backing like a nagger, you're about to get smoked out. Like fiends boiling booger to get coke out, nagger. I don't wanna hear you talk, my lyrics are right on cue like blue chalk. You say black lives matter, meanwhile black music takes black lives faster than a white cop with a black gun getting hammered shooting haggers. And nobody figures why you deliberately make music that turns you to niggers and then turn right around and ask respect from honkies with triggers because you're naggers. I don't think you grasp this, man. If you're black, where is black? Is stand on the map. Parlay on that. Replace your culture with the color from a crayon pack. Stay on that. White people are right. Black lives don't matter and Jesus white. Cause white people made him up, so the thesis is right. Don't blame Donald Trump, he is damn prop. Hand in ass, controlling him. Lamb chops, gats in hand. Muslim standoff, play along. Take the order back, Jews in football scream, get the quarterback. Eminem wanna be fully, but he not a coda black. He just rap evil prayers till you're taking long naps like black people's hair. You just sing a lame nagger song and wear your pants so low you turn the gay naggers on. Wake up. This is to the government, Yukon, the territories, natives have none of it. Oh, fuck that shit, slavery hurts. Juju is a nigger cause slavery works. Young Ma is a nigger cause slavery's hers. Young Thug is a nigger, yup, slavery first. Can't understand your slavery words. You can whip me in my ass, a mess.
Slavery words.
I put the boot inside my mouth, a mess.
Slavery first.
I be the hoe inside the house, for mess.
Slavery flirts.
I pray to Jesus on my knees, a mess.
Slavery words.
Look at all the niggers slavery birthed. If I was an American nigger, I'd know I was cursed. I do not know where to begin, niggers are always the worst. Jesus is the devil in the Catholic Church. By the sun, God's chosen people don't get burnt. We get learnt, God's chosen people don't get turnt. We get learnt, God's over evil don't get turnt. We get learned that slave talk is a myth. Smart people talk and say the whole word like this. Backing like a nagger, you're about to get smoked out. Like fiends boiling booger to get coke out. I don't wanna hear you talk.
It's justice out of love, our truth is a lie noose. Mumble boys die choking on their Thanksgiving goose. Y'all kill Sean P and Guru like Kanayan Fu. boo-boo. Woke up out the dream like who you, good thing I do voodoo. Toward the frauds of hip-hop turning locks and dying in purple. Congested up lean with your tight pants, team of Urkels. No herbals, your sentence hotbox with GMO herbals. Lashes from a switch you never heard of, for whack verses. And your belly top outfits and Gaylord dress codes. Make me squeeze your neck till your head and eyes explode. 9-11 mumble negroes got them running like Snowden. After towers fell the dust, it saw fallen angels flowing. No lean with bunning, y'all niggas tripping. Voice of Westbrook, left hook, leave your nose like Pippin. Beads in your hair soon will be bubbles and ribbons. Poison mumbling rappers like Belle DeVoe and Bivens. Rep for Garvey, Andrew without the wig.
Say, Lil One, you got a lot of talent, kid. You got a lot of talent. And I hope you have a good year. I hope somewhere you can find some heart and find some passion for the game and have a good year. I really wish you the best. Oh, I'm 40. Thank God I'm happy to see 40. Bum, I never been that. You know that. I'm from the old school, bro. I'm cut under the old law.
Backing like a nagger, you're about to get smoked out. Stop backing like a nagger, you're about to get smoked out. Like fiends boiling booger to get coke out.
The basic problem is that we are living in a virtual reality. We're living in a totally controlled environment, an environment that has been created by mass media. Now, many people, especially young people, accept unquestioningly the reality that is presented by the media. Popular culture, movies, television, music, carry messages about how society works and how people should behave. And so, entertainment is not value-free. It has ideological content. It presents a worldview that influences the people who watch the programming. There is a reason why television networks and the music industry, the various companies, they have programming departments. The programming that we are constantly assaulted by throughout our life conditions us. It programs us to a particular worldview. Now, we may consider it normal, because we were born into this system of lies and deception. In fact, deception has become part of the social framework of society. And because we were born into this situation and our parents were born into it and have suffered from it, we don't know any better. And so we don't necessarily see things as they are, we see things as we are. Now, there are two primary means by which people are manipulated and controlled. One is very simple, very basic, and that is simply the control of information. And the control of, if we don't have all of the facts on any particular topic, then our judgment is going to be no better than the quality of our information.